Hello guys, my name is Solomon Garcia and this is my first video. This video is gonna be about 20 things about me. Thing number one, I like to read books. Thing number two, I like to watch YouTube videos. Writing down names, I'm making a list. I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit. The game is off balance, I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty. But that's how I like it, you want my bitch. Team number three, I really like to play basketball. Ooh, yeah. Team number four, I really like to play Xbox. Team number five, I really like computers. Thing number six, I go to college. I go to Yakima Valley College. Thing number seven, I'm studying to be a network administrator. Thing number eight, I like to swim. Thing number nine, I like to travel. I would like to travel to Mexico and then travel around it and then visit a lot of places there because I love Mexico. I love the food, I love all the things there, I love everything. Thing number 10, I just live by myself. I came here to the United States 2 years ago and then I got an apartment and then I'm living here. Thing number 11, I have four siblings, three of them live in Mexico, and one of them lives here in the United States. Thing number 12, I really like to cook. I cook for me and sometimes I cook for my friends to come to visit me. Number 13, I go to a Christian church every Sunday. Number 14, I like to learn things. Number 15, I don't speak two languages, English and Spanish. Spanish is my first language. Español es mi primer idioma. Aprendí a hablar español en México. Casi la mayoría de mi tiempo, del tiempo que he vivido en México. Number 16, I live in Washington State. Number 17, I really like to watch Disney movies. One of my favorite movies is Hercules. Number 18, I am 21 years old. Number 19, I like fruits. One of my favorite fruits are grapes. Número 20. Trato de ser agradecido con Dios por lo poco que tengo, con las personas que me ayudan, con mi familia. Si tú, aquel que estás viendo este video, sea agradecido con aquellos que te han ayudado alguna vez, con Dios, con todos. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe and give me a like. And see you next time.